morning all. Yesterday we discussed about social studies. Today we are going to discuss about social studies, how it will come, how many parts are there, so what is the importance of those parts and everything we are going to learn. So social studies divided into four parts. One is geography, and second one is history, and third one is civics, and fourth one economics. These are the four parts classified from social studies. Coming to geography, generally we can convenience purpose, it is pronouncing geography, but actually an actual English dictionary it says geography, right? So geography generally in the primary level or in the primary stage, geography explains about the earth surface, but now it's important generally human life about our surroundings. What it explains in the previous or primary level, geography explains about the surface of the earth only, but now it is generally important on human life. So how it is impact about our surroundings, this here explains like that. And geography comes from two Greek words. One is geo and another one is graph. So these are two belongs to which language? Greek language. So here geo means the earth. Geo means the earth. Graph means writing. Okay, graph means writing. Okay. And coming to what you call that. So generally, the definition about the geography finally, having to do with the earth. Having to do with the earth. If you take a suffix manner or a prefix manner, the study of the things found on the earth surface is known as geography. Generally, explain like that. Coming to the history. History is nothing. History, this is also coming from two Greek words. One is what we call that history, historia. These are two belongs to Greek words only. History generally, history means what it explains, the record of past events generally which have had an important affection on a society or country. And coming to finally, just this explaining about the study of such events is known as generally history. Past events, maybe within 1 minute or fraction of seconds which were completed, those things have come under the history only. For example, I would like to give you, for example, the doctor will have to look at the patient's medical history before he can make a diagnosis. This means what? The help of the previous record, he is going to give, what we call that diagnosis. So the help of the past event, maybe it is going to present situation also will give a moral support to the particular patient. This is nothing else what we call that history. Another example I would like to give you, I am writing a history of Indian classical music. So here, and Indian classical music, so at the same time, it gives us what we call that the previous record. At the same time, we are discussing about the right now. And coming to history, the study of the rights and duties. For example, rights, Article 17, what it what we